There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. Oh, my feet didn't turn into beads. That's a good start.
Revelio.
Should have known a herbologist would use Devil's Snare.
Lumos.
A troll? You can't be serious.
Sarcophagus. This must be Marmaduke.
Revelio.
That should reverse the curse. Hopefully.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Incendio! Ravenia. Bombarda. Bombarda! Bombarda! Defender! Bombarda!
Samantha will be glad to hear that the crest has been returned. I certainly hope it reverses the curse. I am happy to tell you that I returned the crest.
I thought as much. I received word from St. Mungo's that my brother's feet are back to normal. Oh, I cannot thank you enough.
Just a measly old troll. Nothing's...
A troll? Oh dear, I'm so sorry. That's awful. But I can't say I'm surprised. Marmaduke seems to have been full of surprises.
Indeed he was.
Well, I...
Of course, I certainly would be.
Thank you again for what you did. My brother's doing well, thanks to you. And he listens to me now.
Turns out having beats for
people. Protego!
Smedley's will always look upon you as a trusted ally.
Revelio.
In today's lesson, we will cover a truly thrilling event. The Goblin Rebellion of 1752 and all its triumphant tragedy. But more specifically, we will address the devastating effects it had on the wizard milling industry. Actually, we do know the number. 632. But history occurs outside the classroom. And look, it's time for my constitutional. One can practically osmose the history flowing through Hogwarts.
I think the professor wants us to follow him.
And now for a stroll to the bell tower.
Along with the rest of the castle, it was completed in the late early Middle Ages.
The hole in the bell towers that loom above it contain myriad interesting artifacts. Good to see you again. Recovered from that nasty bout of dragon pox?
That wasn't me.
Are you? Well then, no doubt you're eagerly anticipating my analysis of... Not all goblins are rebellious. Some venture into wizarding politics.
Did you say Bragbore? I know that name.
Well known for his metalwork. I would imagine much of his goblin wrought iron and silver has survived. Where were we? Back to our class topic for today. Grimbold Weft. Another notable... Curious students can find him on display here.
Revelio.
And that all students introduce themselves to this hero.
This is a centuries-old likeness of Pangador. Fearless mouse hunter and devoted study companion. People have always loved him.
Incendio! Revelio.
Weft. I do so enjoy old stories. I'm sure he's around here somewhere.
In all the centuries that Hogwarts...
This unassuming smudge is rumored to be the location of the very first successful use of Bombarda. I suppose successful is a relative term, since whoever cast it didn't live to tell tale.
As one would expect, Hogwarts contains no narthexes, since obviously those would not be found in castles.
Revelio.
This Grimbold Weft sounds like a helpful fellow, but I hear
Revelio.
Oh yes, I see you found Grimbold Weft.
Yes, I rather enjoyed seeking him out.
The thrill of the scholarly... Now, let's turn our attention to the agreeable... He's also nearby. Standing in eternal but symbolic watch over the bell tower is a retinue of loyal knights, or rather, statues of knights, I should
say. Revelio.
Keen-eyed students will...
Fame was not won by
nor by... Slaying bloodthirsty dragons, but rather in training yards and sculleries.
Professor Binns, I found the statue of Sir...
Ah, well done. Alas, Sir Afpuddle's affability was his undoing. So beloved was he that even... Of course, that did not bode well with the rest of the...
Pity goblins and wizards can't get along.
True. But imagine how dull my lectures would... History does tend to repeat. The wise student...
Duh.
History is written by those who do their schoolwork. At least, I like to say that. Thank you.
It's an outrage! No one makes a fool of Ferdinand Octavius Pratt!
Sir, are you all right? You seem to be...
All right? Do I look all right?
How can you be kidnapped when you're right here?
What sort of question is that? Of course I'm right here. I've more than one frame. It's my other frame. It's me. And my students, no less. They paid filthy fees to steal my other...
Oh dear, that sounds awful.
She and her friends were moaning about me of all the nerve. Then I heard a plot to enlist a gang of good-for-nothings to have me stolen from the... That's where my other frame hung. Hovel of a place. I once knew a portrait who ended up in the Hog's Head. No one's heard...
Right. So, back to...
Ah, yes. As if I can afford not to be at my post. I do important work for the headmaster, and I need my other frame back at the Three Broomsticks.
I could look into the matter for you.
Oh, would you? How marvellous. Do it quickly, though, won't you? The place... Off you go, then.
Astoria Cricket?
That...
Ferdinand Pratt thinks you should be.
I wouldn't call it stolen. Relocated's more... How do I put this nicely? Ferdinand Pratt is a postulant boil, and he's lucky I didn't have him sealed in a wall.
He truly is rather foul, isn't he?
All he does is spy on students in here and report back to the headmaster. Sometimes, if there's nothing to report, he'll make it up. I spent 4 hours in detention last week, all because he told Black that I was planning to drain the lake, whatever that... It was the last straw. He and his frame had to go.
May I ask where you put him?
I just wanted it far enough away that I'd never have to think about Ferdinand Pratt.
You do know he's screaming in the library as we speak.
If you ask me, he's got nothing to scream about. I could have had him put it... The pampered Pratt would have hated it. Grimy walls, smell of goats... And the patrons. But what's done is done. He isn't here anymore. And if I were you, I... Lovely chatting with you.
Off on another adventure, are we? This looks intriguing. Revelio.
Ha ha! Time to teach them on our lesson!
You've made a great mistake! You're going to regret that.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Alohomora.
Well, it's about time. It's a wonder there's any...
Calm down. I'm here now.
Calm down? Those buffoons outside... If they weren't all sharing half a brain, they'd realize I'm worth more to them in...
How is that?
With everything I overhear, I'm a veritable trove of information.
Let's get out of here then, shall we?
Be sure to carry me carefully, won't you? My pantaloons are already creased. Where have you put me? It's pitch black in here. I shan't stand for this. Are you a troll? All your heavy stamping about is going to damage my frame! This is no place for polite company! Not with the horrors you keep in here!
I would say I admire Sorority.
You there! Are you deaf? There's a terrible draft in here going straight up my pantaloons! Oh! Finally! Back on my wall and more angelic than ever!
There you are. Welcome back.
I'm not usually one to give thanks. As a show of goodwill, I'll exclude whatever misdeeds I hear about you in my reports to the headmaster. Now, be off with you. I can't... It's all right, everyone. I'm back.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before.
Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb. I cannot stay here.
Wait, Anne, please.
ominous. He was willing to put the whole hamlet and himself in danger on the chance that some old relic could help to heal me. I'm sorry, Ominous. Make sure he's all right, will you?
I'm glad you're here.
I received your owl. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb. Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop! You swore you wouldn't let Sebastian take this one step further.
It's my fault. I was wrong.
I should have stopped him before. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. The place is crawling with
Inferi? What?
You'll see. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Last time we were here, this place was crawling with spiders.
We're about to face worse. Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Where was Sebastian when you and Anne found him?
Just ahead, in the great room. Let me answer! There weren't this many in theory before.
And there's no sign of Sebastian.
A moment. I was so worried about Sebastian, I didn't even realize. Anne's gone to get Solomon. When she first saw the Inferi, she thought Sebastian was being attacked. But then he showed her the relic and said he'd learned how to use.
The carvings on the relic were Inferi, and Sebastian somehow.
Not exactly. He's controlling them. This is. As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep them from escaping,
When Anne said she couldn't stay here, I didn't realize what she meant.
Solomon threatened to go to the headmaster if he heard of Sebastian.
I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Blackfur. I'll be back as soon as I can. Be careful.
How many Inferi are there? Revelio. The Inferi. They're everywhere. These Inferi seem far from controlled. Bastion.
Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian.
I told you, the relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic just as I can control the infer-
Control? I had to fight-
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
The relic! You'll pay for this!
Be healed, Sebastian. You must stop.
I won't let her suffer. Avada Kedavra!
Made your choice.
Oh, Anne. What have you done? I must get out of here.
Let him leave. Sebastian, wait! Sebastian, hold on!
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. He attacked us. If I hadn't known how to cast it...
He did attack us. It was brave, Sebastian. You clearly care more about Anne than your uncle ever did. You did. I would have done the same. If
I could teach you.
No time like the present.
The killing curse won't be easy to master. As with all unforgivables, you have to mean it.
Hold your wand steady. Focus. The incantation is Avada Kedavra. Your intention must be clear. I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian!
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft. All right?
Protego!
What are you up to now?
I hope Professor Fig got my owl. I need to tell him and the Keepers that Ranrok knows where the last repository is.
According to the owl I received, Ranrok is moving more quickly than we could have anticipated.
This is grave news indeed. We had hoped for more time to discuss the best path forward.
Let us hear what the student has to say.
Professor! You received my owl. Ranrok has the last of Bradbor's journals. He killed Lodgok to get it. He knows where the last repository is.
Godric's heart!
Lodgok and Ranrok were brothers. Lodgok was bringing the...
Ranrok is a monster. We need to know...
Surely this changes things. Ranrok has Bradbor's journals and knows where the...
We obliterated Bradbor. He kept journals? Why would he have documents?
Isadora told Bragbor about the magic when she asked him to build a container for her.
Isadora left memories for someone to find? You know what...
Her memories showed what she did for her father, which I also saw in Professor... And a conversation with Bragbor in which she expressed frustration about the limits being placed on her...
Based upon the memories they have seen, I believe our young friend is well aware of the grave circumstance. The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts. Find a face of stone and tendrils. I should advise you that you must engage with any beast that is part of the trial on your own. Professor Bakar will meet you in his pensive room.
An exceptional level of I suppose we should begin our search for a face of...
Very well.
I shall see you near the coast. Perhaps then you can tell me a little more...
Hello, Grace. What are you doing here?
Nice. I've become quite good at Summoner's Court.
I suppose so.
Shall we begin?
I'm game.
Well, let's see what you're made of. The Pinked Smedleys will always look upon you as a trusted ally and a remarkable shot. Impressive. That's the way to do it. Well, it appears I've been bested. Done! Diving, summoners...
You played a good game, though, Grace.
I did play rather well, didn't... Only one student has ever beaten me. She's very good.
Ravenia. Alohomora.
You're here. I have good news. We do not have any of Ranrock's loyalists to contend with. Of course, the bad news is that it's likely because they no longer need to track the Keepers for information.
Revelio.
This place could do with a bit of pruning. Let's look around.
Incendio!
Is that a... It is. I believe I know what must be done. Do you recognize the heads?
It looks like a grab horn.
And the prints carved into the ground lead me to...
That's what Professor Rackham meant when he spoke.
It would seem so. I suspect you'll need to bring him.
If that's what must be done.
Excellent. Now, Professor Rackham, so I shall wish you good luck.
remember what that looked like.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Come to think of it, months ago I had a brooch. Nice it was. Sparkled like the glint in my eyes when I find out which one of you thieving lot.
This must be the place. Very well. Lord of the Shore, show yourself. I need your help, friend. No need to race now, my friend. Slow down now. There we go. No need to race now, my friend. Poachers. Let's see how the Lord of the Shore feels about his neighborhood being invaded.
Nobody will miss one measly little stew.
Confringo! Confringo!
should investigate. We're crossing that bridge, whether you like it or not.
Where's that goblin helm, you little thief?
Time for you all to clear out.
We had plans. You there. I see you.
Explosive!
Slow down now. There we go.
Perhaps Professor Rackham was right to have had faith. My memories should answer any questions you may have.
Thank you, Professor Bakar. Revelio.
Hello? Is it Aura? Is it Aura?
Son, I'm glad you're here.
Isadora was not at her home.
I know.
Her father. Percival.
What is it?
It is as though he was stripped not only of his pain, but of all emotion.
Everything is much worse than I feared. Neve was right. Isadora hasn't stopped. I've just learned that she has been wielding that magic on students.
We must gather the others. I need you to return to your common room, all right?
Because of your arrogance, your obsession with secrets, he won't suffer any longer. Not my father, not my students, no one.
Isadora, set down your wand.
Professor, you taught me to hone my power, not throw it away!
I did not teach you this. Expelliarmus!
Ravenia. Caverns below Hogwarts, where you fought Isadora. Is that the location of the fight?
It is. You see, we could not destroy the strands of emotion Isadora had stolen from so many. So we did all that we could. We also realized that until they could be destroyed, the magic used to create them was a danger. Hence, we became keepers. Keepers of an unfathomable secret. We knew that someday, one with the ability to see traces of ancient magic might be. We built the trials to lead that person to us, to allow them to prove themselves worthy of the knowledge we'd kept hidden.
Have I not proven myself, Professor? I need to get to that repository.
You have, and you will. But the repository is protected by powerful ancient magic. To enter, you must craft a special wand from the four artifacts you found above our pen.
So the repository is safe from Ranrok for now.
If
then I must go now and craft this wand.
Perhaps...
Another Ollivander. I'm not surprised, as I am sure he will tell you. Return with the wand, and we will open the way forward.
I shall send an owl ahead to Ollivander. Whilst you visit him, I'll reach out to
Professor Weasley?
Yes. I may have made an error in judgment by not informing her of... If Ranrok really is going to try to drill below Hogwarts, we'll need all the help we...
All right, Professor. I'll see you soon.
Revelio.
She's devastated. She just buried your uncle alone.
I did it for her.
Sebastian, Anne can't bear the thought of turning you in, but...
What? Turn me in? She saw what happened.
I'll give you some time to think, Sebastian.
Turn me in?
Sebastian.
Did you hear that? You saw what happened.
I know.
I can't believe she's gone. How did things go so wrong? Oh, Anne, I was only trying to help. I can't leave now. Anne, you understand. You can talk to Ominous. Make him understand.
Don't worry, Sebastian. I shall speak with Ominous.
Thank you. You're... No matter what happens from here, I'm glad we met.
Poor Sebastian.
Ominous.
What a mess. I can't believe it. After I last saw you, I went straight to Hogwarts. Before I had time to talk to Black, I heard from Anne. I rushed to Feldcroft and found her with Solomon's body. I don't want to lose Sebastian, but I don't think we have a choice.
We do have a choice. What good will it do to turn him in now? He clearly regrets everything. He's not going to do anything like this again.
We've both heard that before.
But...
I understand what you're saying. Perhaps you're right. As much as I believe that Sebastian would only be punishing Anne as well. I hope we're doing... I'll talk to Anne. If it comes from me, she'll agree with this decision.
Thank you, Ominous. You're...
Whatever lies ahead, we must face it together. That I know.
I can never face Milo's daughter again.
Is there something I can help you with?
Adley. Edgar Adley. No, I don't. Blast Milo and his mad scheme.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go.
I'm very sorry to hear about your...
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the abscond.
The absconder?
Aye. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom.
You can't possibly go to the Acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said it.
Now, where could that Acromantula cave be? Get any more cozy than Hogsmeade. The cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here. Incendio!
Doran, meet me in the Forbidden Forest and we can tell him about the symbol the Mooncars made.
This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned. Now that's taken care of. I need to find the heirloom for Milo's daughter. Incendio! Revelio. Incendio! Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley.
You look none the worse for wear. Oh, I take it you decided against entering the absconder's cave.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom.
Merlin! Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm glad Milo's daughter will have something to remember.
I am too. As far fetched as. Please, sir, accept this.
What do you have for sale?
Milo can rest in peace now that his wishes have been fulfilled and his daughter has something to remember him by. Never mind replenishing my stocks. Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business.
And you say they made it after you placed the moonstone?